Today we find our heroes taking a much-needed break from their adventures.
Sure is nice to take a much-needed break from our adventures.
Yeah, where'd you get this farm recommendation from?
Some guy.
It's been great working with the band for 5 years. We're definitely no missing members.
We're going to be friends forever, and definitely not get murdered.
Wait, what?
I just hope they have a pool.
I need a toilet.
I hope they have cages.
I just need a shower. I'm a stinky little boy.
Oh, look, a barn.
Whoa. I bet you can see the stars really well from here.
You'd have to wait for the lights to go out.
I know we said we wouldn't sing on holiday, but...
Yeah. Here we go.
I lay it down, girl, I wanna knock your socks off. Knock your block off, girl, I'm down for whatever. There are a few things that's forever. Like you in my life, girl, it's all that I need to get by. Time to break it down, cause you're making me high.
Yeah, I like that. You know what I mean?
Include me anymore. James got to be Britney Spears. Dave got to dress up in his dress. Steve got to dress up in the dress. Dave got to dress up in the dress. Sticky, oh my god, was dressed up in the dress. Like, even JJ, the coconut, was in so many things. This is just... You know what? I'm out. Fuck this. I'm fucking...
After their ordeal at the farm, the band decided to go their separate ways. Some tried their hand at solo careers. Some had more success than others.
And now you wonder what you can't look away. His beard is black and bushy with a hint of grey. And now you find yourself walking his way. Hey, hey, it's a consider having sex with a bearded man.
While another took it just a little too far.
I like
the end.